A violent weekend in Mobile. 7 people shot. That's according to MPD.
And the latest victim just 17.
According to investigators, the teen was shot in the stomach yesterday afternoon near Spring Hill and Michael Donald Avenue. They say he was fighting with someone that he knew.
No word on any arrests. The victim was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries.
And just a couple of hours earlier, around 3 o'clock in the morning, police say 2 more people were shot outside the Bank nightclub. That's on Azalea Road.
They say a guy was hit several times, seriously injured. A woman treated after being grazed in the back of the neck. So far, no arrests have been announced.
Then on Saturday, another man and 2 more women were wounded after being shot near Gill Road on DIP. This all happening around 1 in the morning.
One of the women treated for a life-threatening injury. The person suspected of this was able to get away before police could get there.
And finally, on Friday, a man shot in both legs. It happened at America's Best Value Inn on the I-65 service road.
The victim is expected to recover. Investigators say the person in this case also left before police arrived.